A lot of traffic passing through here today. More than usual. They're drafting units from all over.
Nobody gets through without clearance. Everyone, please step aside. Sorry, sir. Just a formality.
This way, sir.
Okay, clear. Please proceed.
So my wife's gonna have to worry about shutting me up some point. They're
Chancellor Vasari made another provocative statement earlier today in response to the Afghan unemployment.
18.
Are you okay?
I'm fine, sir. It's good to hear your voice.
I was coming in when the blast went off. Were you near it?
Right outside.
Christ, that was close. That's the SITREP.
We've lost the mainframe. They just took control.
We took multiple strikes all over the city. I need you up here now.
Copy. En route. Switching back to TAC-1.
Outside. He wants to see you. Sir, this way. Sinclair's outside.
Check pulse. He's back. I've got something. DP's 40. Shallow. Let's entry. Give me 6.5. What's the steps of that?
Lucas! Lock off all floors below 2 and 3.
Okay, let's check.
Nothing leaves that building. All information and data is locked down.
Jesus Christ, that's Nintendo Park.
All socks falling.
Lucas, you're with me.
Something like this would happen. An attack, right here on our own soil. It's time for us to step up. You hear me?
Yes, sir.
Sir, I've got the broadcast running. Intel confirms it's the Black Hand.
Today marks the beginning of your penance. 30 years ago, our whole world was swept away in a tide of vector justice. Some of us refused to lay down and die. Some of us refused to let a foreign enemy dictate our future. Some of us refused to accept your war prison.
Glad
we are the Black Hand.
Find him!
We're working on it,
sir.
Fires
of hell. And this is our... day! And when you point the finger of blame, look no further than your neighbor.
I told them we are at war. Thinking they could buy time. We should have gone in first, never given them a chance. Blood's on their hands now.
Sir! We've got unusual activity on the fly rail system.
Get me a live feed. Trains of missiles! Get us to the depot. We'll cut them off at the source.
Redirect 549-71.
We have 3 hijacked transports. Multiple heat signatures.
There's got to be civilians on board. Get down there and stop those trains. Go! Go!
Command 1-8. Train secure. Hostiles down.
Roger. Stand by for updates. Negative. There's no time to wait. Unit calling. Identify. It's Sinclair. Kellum, you copy?
Go ahead.
The situation is still very active. They're all over the station. Push through. We can't let them take control.
Roger that.
I'm getting reports of a massive explosion in Rehnquist Plaza. We've got massive casualties. There's bodies everywhere.
We direct ground. Let them all be on site with fire teams and set up a perimeter.
Get those people out of there.
Pulsar 1-8. The last train car. It's filled with explosives. Shit! They've linked the bomb in series. I can't defuse it in time.
1-8! Get back in here now! We need to disable that train! It's headed straight for the central station! There are hundreds of civilians trapped in there. We need to shoot the train off the rails! Use the minigun! Go! Go! Blow out the drive system! Shoot the cable hooks! Do not let the train get to the central station!
Congratulations, soldier. You just saved a lot of lives.
Keep on that gun. Today marks the beginning of your penance.
We traced the feed. He's right here in West Vector. We've never had a confirmed sighting before now.
Some of us refuse to lay down and die. Some of us refuse to let a foreign enemy dictate our...
TAC ops are en route. Elevators are shut down. We're evacuating the lower floors. We have a confirmed sighting of Terran on the upper levels. I want you to go in, rendezvous with the ground team, and secure the hostages. Off the record. Terran takes priority. You understand? I want Terran's head, Lucas. On a stick.
Sir, suspects are holed up in the room below. Ready to breach through the pool skylight on your go. We can breach right now or find another entry point. Your call, sir.